I'm Sebewe Lawal. I'm the chairman for the Mpentem cooperative group of Kalande in the East Gonja district. Our group has a population of about 40 people. We have yam, maize, cassava, groundnuts, millet, soya beans, then other neri. There is another crop they call nari. We also do pepper, okru, and akata. Around about 20 to 30. We use it for market information, communication to friends, relatives, and other messages. This village, no electricity. We are about 6 kilometers from Salaga, and then because no electricity, we have to go to Salaga for charging. For in April this year, we're given a mobile solar charger, a smaller one, and in fact, the rate of its charging, the number of phones, too much for it. Charging system is slower. Would have wished for a faster and a bigger system. There are many community members who have phones and would like to contribute. So come on to a photo call. We generate some funds with it. And I think that will also help the group's account.